Thank you, Dean Damon, for your introduction earlier. It's such a pleasure to be here this evening. I'm excited to introduce and present the 2015 Tepper School Alumni Awards on behalf of the Tepper Alumni Board. The Tepper School Alumni Boards are an important way that we honor alumni who have achieved extraordinary success in their fields and serve as exemplary ambassadors of our school. Plus, all three, I must say, are pretty nice guys, too. I had the good pleasure of speaking with them prior to the awards ceremony this evening, and they are very well accomplished and very humble. The award recipients were selected by a committee of the Tepper Alumni Board from nominations received from the Tepper community. Today we honor three alumni who are making lasting impacts by shaping industries, innovating, and helping others. Interestingly, they all have a global component to their backgrounds, one coming from all the way from the United Arab Emirates, one who originally came from India, and tonight from Texas, and the other who came originally from Sweden and tonight from Massachusetts, to be here with us tonight. And we welcome them and their families to this wonderful event. Our recipients set a high bar for future nominees, and it is our hope that they will inspire you as future alumni in your career and service to the Tepper School community. So I'm excited now to introduce our first honoree, Ian Buggs, for the recent Alumni Award for Exceptional Service. Now, his parents are here tonight, so I'm gonna brag on him a little bit. You're probably okay with that, I assume. Ian is the manager of financial planning and analysis for Pfizer in Africa, Middle East. Ian traveled all the way from Dubai to receive this award tonight. Ian graduated from the University of Pittsburgh in 2003 with his BSBA in finance, and in 2006 with a master's in public and international affairs. In 2011, Ian graduated from the Tepper School with his MBA and served as president of the Graduate Business Association. After graduating from Tepper, Ian completed Pfizer's two-year post-MBA finance rotational program based in New York City. Ian was very active in the New York alumni chapter, and he helped revamp the chapter's social media platforms and organized events, which led to record numbers of alumni attending to network with each other. In 2013, Ian moved to Dubai with Pfizer and was recently promoted into his current role. Colleen McMullen, Executive Director of Diversity Initiatives with the Tepper School, said in her nomination, "Ian actively assisted the Tepper MBA admissions office to provide the student perspective on how to best attract talented, underrepresented minority students to Tepper. His insight and perspective has been invaluable in better positioning the school in these efforts. Since his graduation, Ian has traveled to Pittsburgh to simply welcome students to Tepper and to share his pearls of wisdom about the great community Tepper has and the value of being a Tepper School alumnus." So tonight, we recognize Ian with the Tepper School Recent Alumni Award for his passionate service and for being an outstanding ambassador for the Tepper School community. So please join me in congratulating Ian.
Good evening. Good evening. There we go. All right. We're not going to be here that long, but let's keep the energy up. I did fly from Dubai. This weather is actually pretty chilly for me. So I've been having a great time walking outside and getting back to Pittsburgh. Those of my friends who are, you know, friends with me on Facebook have seen I've been eating my way through Pittsburgh. my Permani brothers, Uncle Sam's feeling fuddle, so it's been great to be back. Thank you to the Tepper School. Thank you, Dean Damon. Thank you, Lori. Thank you to a lot of my professors who I see here. Thank you for allowing me to get my diploma and exit. To the first years, welcome. To the second years, welcome back. This is a transformative time in your life. There are many times where you have the ability to stop, quit, run away from that prior life, and really change what it is that you want to do. The Tepper School provided that opportunity for me. Obviously, now I live in Dubai, and I had a chance with Professor Kekre, had a chance even in my first year to go to Doha and meet his twin brother, and they are identical twins. It's really like being in some parallel universe when you walk off the plane and see Sham there and say, wait, I just saw you in Pittsburgh. One of the things that you certainly see is that it's a community, and it's a community that extends beyond Pittsburgh. It's a community where Colleen McMullen will often say is, we're small but mighty. I think that the pedigree, the strength, the incredible desire, passion, and drive that you all have not only resonates here, but resonates once you leave these halls. So as you move into the alumni side of things, and John Sengenberger will remind you that you're a student for 2, maybe 3 years, but you're an alumni for a lifetime. So you have to continue to give back. You have to continue to provide input and feedback, because the Tepper School doesn't know what to change or what to implement or what to improve upon if you don't give that feedback and give that time. Now, some of you may have taken loans to attend this fine institution. So when you first start out, we're not expecting the $1 million checks. They're nice, but your time is very important. Your feedback, your input, the ability to coach, network with the current students is very, very important. So as you move along in your career, the money will come, you'll write the checks, you'll donate, but always remember that giving your time and giving back to the university in that way is so vitally important, because the current students 5, 10, 15 years from now will benefit from that experience. So of course, I would like to thank my parents. You have been wonderful, visionaries, guidance, support, admonishers for me as I've gone through my career. Certainly like to thank my friends that have come in from various places to support me. I would like to thank Jill Yellock for recommending me and nominating me for this fine award. But I'm truly humbled and blessed to be here. But I really want you to remember that it is the time that you give back that is so very important and vital to the success and ongoing success of the Tepper School of Business. I wish you all the best. Thank you so very much for inviting me back, and we'll see you soon.